Ladies and gentlemen, the beginning of the winning, a very exciting night once again here at Yonavon. Coming up in just a minute, our first drawing in our $75,000 Jack's a Wild drawing. Friday nights in the month of July. Your entries as a table games player. Whenever you play on progressive table games, and you get dealt a jack of spades. Ask your dealer about it. I'll tell you all the details. That gets you an entry. First drawing coming up in just a minute. There will be two tickets drawn, and as a winner, you'll want a clear prize in either at table games. This first drawing at 5 p.m., $1,000 in promo chips. That's coming up at 5 of an hourly drawing, 6, 7, and 8 p.m. Each hour, the drawing amounts increase. By the way, very exciting for the month of July, unclaimed prizes on Friday night's 4-hour Jack's a Wild promotion will roll over to a progressive jackpot for the final Friday night of the month. We've given away one lucky player at the end of the month on the 29th. That will be exciting. Again, the first drawing in our Jack's a Wild will come up at 5 p.m. tonight. As a winner, you will claim your prize in high-limit table games. Now, moving on to our next very big and exciting event. It is a $180,000 premium payout finale for the month of June. You earned entries throughout the month playing in our premium gaming areas, such as the vaults, Enclave, Lotus 8, high-limit slots, high-limit table games. Listen, when you play there, you earned entries, and tonight, the big payoff, and it comes in the form of 5 winners that will be announced shortly after 5 p.m. First, we'll have that Jack's a Wild drawing. Once that concludes, we'll have our first premium payout drawing. The 5 winners for premium payout will claim their prizes in high-limit slots. We're located right back by the bar. You want to make sure to activate your entries, and you know that's easy to do. Simply remove your card from a machine and reinsert it back into the machine. That will activate your entries, or you can drop by a kiosk and activate that way for those of you that have entries in premium payouts. Again, the first drawing coming up shortly after 5 p.m. for premium payouts, 5 winners. Picking up prizes, $2,500 apiece in free play. Do the same thing at 6 p.m. And a big finale tonight. It will be exciting. 5 winners at 7 p.m. And of those 5 winners, 4 will pick up $10,000 in free play. 1 winner will win.
572 to claim $1,000 in promotional chips from the High Limit Tin Games Room located on the first floor of the casino. Once again, we're looking for...
complete. You want to check out the screenshot?